Perhaps this is part of one of the Germans' infernal machines. Explain the purpose of this object, German. We are in the robot's patrol room. There may be other staff parts nearby. Sleeping bear! This is but one part of staff. I never look gift horse in mouth. I will try to find other staff parts. I do not understand this need for payment. I am a simple man. I cannot begin to understand the means behind this object. Any army wielding such weapons would prove invincible. There is much I do not understand about this mysterious box. I fear this revolution will not last. Rapid fire is advantageous when facing such overwhelming odds. Even those creatures could not survive an explosion. Who among us deserves such a weapon more than I? When the monkey plays his song, bloodshed will follow.
Fire sale.
Finally, the box seeks to redistribute ownership of its material goods. If I were an assassin with single target, I would welcome such a weapon. No enemy can withstand such firepower. Damn, I brought this weapon from the very air. The undead will meet violent demise in quick succession. This will protect my flank from attack. It is but part of staff. Brace yourselves in starting the tank.
gotta go home.
I heard her. A girl. She begs for help.
Yourselves, starting the tank. It is but part of staff. How was this modification achieved? Maybe other staff parts nearby. Thank you. Brace yourselves. Starting the tank. With other pieces, I will construct a weapon to help us in our quest. The Russian will fight with his bare hands! Mud. I can barely move. Something tells me this is important. Staff of ice, cold as Siberian winter. darkest shades. Consequence. Brace yourselves, starting the tank. I will try to find other staff parts.
this is at an end. I live again! Something is wrong. I can no longer touch.
I fear I will be easy prey in this deep mud. This will protect my flank from attack. Here. Somehow, these staffs may free the girl. We'll see what happens now. Just what have we achieved? Something has changed. Everything has value. Mud. I can barely move. Why does this box glow with light? Energy from the dead!
Max ammo!
Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be. I intend fire! The object hungers for the dead! His appetite for the dead appears to have been sated. Oppressors!
Mistaken.
I will not be oppressed! You break like dry twigs! Your actions sowed the seeds of your own destruction! You'll dance on your graves!
Carpenter!
with this shotgun, I will enter battle with strong heart. I will unleash storm of lead upon those hell pigs. Those rats will not be able to withstand such firepower. Try to find other staff parts.
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. My father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I will find these objects you speak of, and I will free you.
Father said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients.
We should have shared our ammo! I fear I will be easy prey in this deep mud. This will help us. No sin goes unpunished, rat. You strengthen numbers to their advantage. You can challenge me!
Max ammo!
We have the means to ensure our victory. The might of the motherland.
Max.
The
gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. It needs more energy. Ammunition has been bestowed upon us. Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing. You have awoken the sleeping bear. One of their own.
Step one. Secure the keys.
Show caution when walking robot's path. This will protect my flank from attack. My ammo is now gone!
Es que viejo Ares. Amarik. Aquí haciendo el easter egg de Origins, que ya me lo sé hacer bien. Ok, ya me lo he pasado como dos veces, pero quería hacerlo como desde el principio, entonces haciendo un directico aquí a ver qué. ¿Usted qué? Si ahora no me hacía directicos, weón. Pero nadie los pedía. Ya mejoré los bastones. ya es un zombie, me toca ponerlos en los robots. Voy a hacer eso de una vez. Entonces, ponerlos en los tres robots, los bastones en diferentes robots, para poder ya empezar a hacer como los pasos ya bien. Lo acabo de mejorar todos los bastones. No solo queda el los pasos ya como el easter egg. Que es ya con los bastones mejorados poner los bastones en cada robot. Como este bastón me toca ponerlo en el robot de la mitad. El de hielo, el que sale en la izquierda, y el de eléctrico allá, el que sale al principio. Ojalá me salga el de la mitad. Porque no, no me da tiempo de ir a... Ah, jueputa, era del principio. Sí, no me da tiempo, weón. Imposible. Soy el único maluco este easter egg, que cuando uno lo hace solo, parce, eso se demora uno, se puede demorar uno harto. Porque aparte que hay que mejorar todos los bastones y eso, toca poner esas maricadas en los robots. Entonces uno, a la suerte lo que le salga a uno. Digamos, este no lo puedo meter ahí. Como si uno lo hace entre varios, ya es más relajado, porque pues cada uno coge un bastón y espera a su robot. Pero ese easter egg es muy bacano, gon, es una chimba. Me ha gustado bacano, me ha gustado bastante. Cómo conseguir los guantes, cómo es que no consigue los guantes de... Claro, me toca esperar a que salgan los robots. Por eso es que es así como, como aburridorcito. Si uno lo hace solo es aburridor. O a veces le sale a uno todo de una. Digamos, uy, coge esta zona, me salió de la mitad. Coge el de hielo y me salió de la izquierda, entonces tú muy para allá de una. Ahora, lo cagado sería que saliera el del otro lado. Entonces, ya otra vez a esperar. Como dicho, para en conclusión, me toca esperar que salga este de aquí, de la mitad. Ya salió el de allá, entonces puede salir el de acá. Ah, no, yo, salió el del fondo allá. Baila. Es que mientras que voy, cojo el otro bastón. Me salgo de la puerta, paila. Si es mamoncito solo. Entonces, si uno lo hace con varios, pues relajado, porque ya con varios, como le decía, ¿no? Cada uno coge su bastón. Ah, el de hielo, ¡fum! Zapa el de allá. El que tenga el de viento, que el que tengo, que es este, el acá en la mitad. Y el eléctrico allá al principio. Entonces, pues, es de una, weón, es de una. Pero bueno. Conseguí los bastones, los mejoré. Me toca ahora ponerlos en cada robot, luego hacer la parte de la bomba, matar como a 8 panzers que me salen seguidos, llenar estos hijos de putas cofres, ya llené uno. No me acuerdo cómo es, llené unos cofres y después es... Ah, sí, me toca conseguir la sangre de zombie. Con la sangre zombie viene un avión que es como un avión especial. Me lo derribo y ese zombie tira un hijo de puta. Ese avión tira un zombie que solamente lo puede uno ver con la sangre de zombie. Y le tira otra vez el dron de Max, el que uno construye. Ya con eso me toca sacar los puños de viento. Pero, o sea. Ah, no, comete tu gran puta mierda. Me va a salir el de por allá. O sea, suena como harto. Lo único maluco es este paso. De resto, el... Ya es como medio rapidito. Es ronda 13. Por ahí en ronda 20, 21 ya, ya tengo que estar acabando. O sea, faltan 7, 8 rondas. No, como a mierda. Yo la iba a tirar de caja un rato, que no necesito sacar la... Necesito sacar la que la Rey, la esa Reagan Mark II mata a los Panzers de una. ¿Cómo es que sacó eso, marica? Los... O si no, girando los cofres saco los puños de viento. Pues ahora, como dijo, de puta, me sale el de allá. Póngale cuidado. Hágale, hágale, tranquilo. Esto aquí se demora artico este paso, entonces hágale fresco. No, si sí, me valió, te das el de allá. No, paz. Voy y lo cambio. Y ahí sí me sale el de acá.
Denies the right to arm and defend ourselves. Caution when walking robot's path. We may take shelter here for a short time.
I
survive the fall.
We are in Robot's patrol room. As I thought, inside head, there is no place. I survived the fall.
I will unleash storm of lead upon those hell pigs. With this, even the blood in their veins will burn. Do not attempt to cheat me from what is rightfully my box. One blast from this shotgun will knock them straight off their feet. They will be cut down like fields of wheat and barley. What is this? Find no machine gun! Rapid fire is advantageous when facing such overwhelming odds. The shotgun may be crude and inaccurate, but it suits me well. I think we all know about this. The speed of this weapon's fire will be matched by the speed of their deaths. Your oppression will not last forever, Box. A day of reckoning is coming. Show caution when walking robot's path. A signal of some sort. I would fear the worst should the Germans be armed with weapons such as this. Is now gone. To survive, we must make good use of this machine. are in robot's patrol room. This will protect my flank from attack. Show caution when walking robot's path. We may take shelter here for a short time. I survived the fall.
find brute force effective in many situations.
We are in the robot's patrol room. Such machines could conquer nations! The robot proves unlikely ally! As I thought, inside head, there is no brain. That sounds ominous. I survived the fall. Robot fire support incoming!
Yes.
souls must be released from the pit. But it was said no mortal could enter.
Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be. There is nothing you can do to stop my advance.
Find the spirit of the sky. Only on Earth can he be defeated.
Feel different. A foul stench floods my nostrils.
Nikolai, I'm trapped here. Set me free. I beg of you.
Again, I hear a young girl. Where is she? Can we help her?
are in robot patrol. I fight for a cause, my own survival. Needs more energy. Your actions sow the seeds of your own destruction. You have awoken the sleeping bear. The sleeping bear.
Your science cannot explain this, Joe.
No sin goes unpunished.
Right.
Protect my flank from attack.
My punch could knock out a bear. Show caution when walking robot's path.
tactical armored creatures!
Blood.
Feel different. The foul stench floods my nostrils.
Step six. Build a fist of iron.
Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing. My enemies. Die. Die by my hand. Die. I am prepared to give my life for the greater good. Die. They burn like roasted swine. The seeds of your own destruction. Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance. Die like the rat you are. I will not be oppressed. You break like dry twig. On your graves! Your fetid touch is unwelcome.
That's ammo.
We have the means to ensure our victory. Sustained attack! My weapon is transformed. weapon now belongs to Russia. More firepower is welcome in my hands. I fear I will be easy prey in this deep mud. A well-timed detonation will crush the horde. Thank you. I think we all know this. This will suit my needs. Show caution when walking robot's path. Such a powerful weapon belongs in hands of true Russian. I believe luck may now be on my side. I will find you, Box, and take back what rightfully belongs to the people.
Come on.
I spend my money as I see fit. If we are to survive, we must make good use of this machine. How was this modification achieved? If he has to, the Russian will fight with his bare hands! This weapon now belongs to Russia. My weapon is transformed! This will protect my flank from attack. You did not foresee the manner of your execution. I will break you. Stay clear. This area will be consumed in flames. Stay back, hill pigs. I threaten to fight till my last breath.
Beyond your imagination.
like strong men, our enemies fall before us. After the flames die, there will be little left.
Were rewarded with riches beyond imagination. From that day forward, they knew that Samantha would keep them safe forever.
Getting everything wrong. I told you before that her eyes should be blue.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But you don't even know how to play properly. Girls don't know enough about zombies.
What's the choice of me, children? Make sure the windows are locked before you come down to the basement.
We'd better do what your dad says. I didn't even get my turn.
Tomorrow, Eddie. You make the rules. I promise. Come on, Fluffy.
I wish the heroes in our stories were real, Sam.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay.